power is provided by a turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine that produces 250 horsepower, 253 PS, and 258 pounds-feet, 349 newton-meters, of torque. It is connected to an 8-speed automatic transmission and a standard all-wheel drive system. Buyers looking for something more powerful can opt of the XC60 T6, which starts $44,900. It features a supercharged and turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine developing 316 horsepower, 320 PS, and 295 pounds-feet, 400 newton-meters, of torque. Lastly but not least, the range-topping XC60 T8 plug-in hybrid begins at $52,900. It uses a supercharged and turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine as well and electric motor to produce 400 horsepower, 405 PS, and 472 pounds-feet, 639 newton-meters, of torque. The last XC60 was a great success and this one is better in every way. You wouldn't buy it specifically for the pleasure of driving it, when a BMW X3, Jaguar F-Pace, Land Rover Discovery Sport, Porsche Macan are so much more satisfying to steer. But the XC60 is a pleasing mode of transport. It's very well equipped even in base momentum, guys. Starting at $42,495 in the US, and that multimedia interface is perhaps the best on the market. It looks good, too, and feels a quality object. Unless you're a real car enthusiast, the XC60 is an excellent buy.